Okay, so, sorry about that, but today we're gonna be playing more of Titanfall 2, because it's just a really fun game. That's the only reason. It's so much fun. I don't really have like a any other reason besides it's just fun. It's a fun game. I haven't had this much fun like playing a game in a while, except Fall Guys. Fall Guys is also really fun. I might record some of that later on. I'm starting recording a little late today. It's already 3:14 in the afternoon. There should be a video up tomorrow. I had it scheduled for tomorrow, so if you wanna wait for that and watch it tomorrow, then I mean that's up to you. You don't have to. But it'd be greatly appreciated if you did watch that tomorrow. It should be coming out about 1 o'clock Eastern time. This is very fun. I like this. Okie dokie. Whenever this loads, I'll. I don't know why this is so much fun. It's. I think I forgot to leave the download. What happened? What is going on?
Pilot, do what you do best.
Confusion. Wait, I don't. We usually start out like. Wait, we usually start out like in a ship. What's happening? Whoa. Okay. Wait, is this the. No, this is the same mode. It's just different now. It's the same, it's just not. We don't start out in the ship. Huh. Could be like a different version of it. I'm pretty sure I clicked on the right one. This is fine, it's still the same, it's just not started different, so. Nothing really bad about it. Just trying to see if anything's back here. Nobody's back here at all. I forgot I don't have the guy with the I don't have the grappling hook anymore. I got rid of it when I changed my character. Slide uphill. Because I'm just too cool. Dang. Wait, are these. I thought for a second they were the enemies. Sweet Jesus. I didn't even have time to, like, process that. I just. Saw that there was a giant mech thing going after me, and I kind of panicked. Just kind of. Good gravy! Just waiting to kill us. Holy crap. It's chaos, though. It really is. It's fun, but it's chaotic. I tried to punch him. Oh, I think the tick killed him. Which is good for me.
You're losing badly. They're stealing our payday. Focus and doing this around.
I tried to fire at that thing. And I would have had it had I actually hit the R2 button. They got this. That mech. Dang, he just punched me out of existence. He literally just like punched me out of existence. Get out. Got a boost away from that crap.
Engaging hostile Titan, closing for the kill.
Yeah, jump out right after. I'm trying to get up there. I don't really know why I did that, I just kind of did.
Engaging Titan for close range combat.
Dang! That was something. Dang! I just got stepped on. Really should have seen that coming, but I didn't for some reason. I only have one tick. All in a cave right now, because we're all just terrified. Dang! That guy. I might have to change my character just a second. Get out of the freaking fog! I almost had him though. That was. He got out of that to kill me. That's terrifying though, having a giant mech right there. He was going fast! I somehow killed him though. Oh, it was the tick, okay. This is where I died. He had the same character.
Pilot, your Titan is ready.
Incoming hostile fire! Nice. We're gonna lose this fight, I know, but I mean, it's still fun. Oh, dang. I don't know how I didn't punch him, but I mean...
Titan ready. Call it any time.
I guess, so... My attempt to rocket launcher on him failed miserably, and I know that. I tried to jump on it, I did. My mistake for not jumping fast enough. Titan. I'm not good with these or anything else. But I mean, it's a Titan, so why would I not take it?
Transferring controls to pilot.
Let's see. Can't even go in there. I forgot about that. Dang.
Exposed.
Wait, I just realized that's how I do that. Okay. Oh, it froze. It's about to kick me out now. I have my game froze. Hold on. The connection to the server timed out. Nice. Okay. That sucks. I was actually having a lot of fun there. That's why we can't have nice things. Okay. I think we're still good on the recording though, so if not, then oh well. Although I did get some new stuff, I think, yeah. Oh, I kinda like that. That look of the wrap. That does look nice, but I don't really want to use it. I'm going to change my character back to, was it this one? This right here, grapple. I would much rather have the grapple. The shoot while sprinting thing is kind of nice, so I'll keep it there. Do I have anything for the pistol? Wall hang. Can I get hover? I want hover. Pretty sure that's in another game that I've played. I forgot what it was though. Is it Apex? I think it's Apex Legends. So, pretty sure. At least I'm not too sure. I'm gonna have to save for that, but I don't know if I'll start saving now or later, because I kind of want to just see what I got. I'm gonna stick with that. I just feel like it looks better. Let's see, just play. Now, I said this last time, but if you like shooting games, this is the game for you. It's fun. There are giant robots. You can change your character. lot. Give it different, like, looks and stuff. I would never get this far in Call of Duty, ever. Like, I know that. Or, I don't really care, though, so. Never really got into, like, the competitive Call of Duty. I never really cared much for, like, the competitive side of things. However, this game right here is really fun. Gravity Star. I'm gonna go with, is it this one? Incendiary. Okay. Might have to, like, leave it and then go back into it, but here, I'll just come back when I'm in a match. Okay, so, we're finally in a match. It took long enough.
Pilot, do what you do best. Win.
I'm gonna say that's what I do best. I don't win a lot of these. Unless I do, in which case. Nice. Oh, they're gone now. Nice. I like how I can fall from, like, any height and still survive. Well, it's hard to shoot people when you are being shot at. See how many kills I can get with a pistol before I die. Whoa there, fella. Well, I got one. I could have got a second one had I actually hit my shots. I don't know how loud the game volume is. I turned it down, so it should hopefully be lower, but I'm not too sure if it's still loud or not. Hold on, let me just, like, check my settings. I have master volume down, sound effects, maybe I can turn that down. I hope that helps a little bit. I really don't need to hear much, it's shooting, really. We are so close in points right now that we could either lose this right now. It's very quiet.
Pilot, you almost got your Titan. Keep fighting.
This is so much fun. I was just trying to get on the top there. This is the Homestead map, but it's a little different. See, just getting in here, drop a grenade in there. Ah, pain. However, I did take quite a bit of damage from him, though. I did. Can't say I did. He's about to get that mech or whatever. But. Incendiaries at some point. to the incendiary.
Titan ready. Call it any time, eh?
Oh yeah,
stand
Titan.
By for Titanfall.
Forgot about that.
Welcome back, pilot.
Oh, okay.
They're fighting us. Turn it around.
Whoa there.
Friendly pilot attacking your target.
We gotta get out of here. I think we're gonna nuke.
Enemy Titan down.
Oh snap.
Warning. Enemy pilot attacking.
I forgot that I can even do that. I forgot that you could like eject like that. I think it's kinda cool. Okay. Dang! He was going fast. What gun do I have right now? What is this? What weapon is this? Did I change my loadout or something?
Take out the knight! Fire! Fire!
What is this? It looks cool, but is it a good weapon? Oh snap. The terror. Crap. I was just trying to use this sniper. Leave me alone. Okay, so it was a one-time thing. I don't know what it was supposed to be. It looked cool. Whatever it was. It was like a sniper assault rifle thing.
Titan is standing by. Call it when ready. Stand by for Titanfall.
Embark!
The sword is yours, pilot. Friendly pilot attacking your target.
That was, if that wasn't like the coolest thing you've ever seen in your life, I don't know what is. There goes my mech, Titan. But he's gonna die too, so it's fine. I helped.
Either of these, that's kinda
okay. Die! Why won't you die? God. Die already. Die. Die. Die, die. They're like weak marauders or henchmen. I'd say like marauders more. I guess marauders are like these guys, since these guys will. This is a great game. I recommend it. It's on PlayStation, and I'm sure it's on other things like Xbox and stuff. I'm pretty sure it's on Xbox. PC, I'm not too sure. I don't really use a PC for gaming, so I don't know what to do with any of these things. I don't really know what games are on there. I know Minecraft is. When some of these things drop down, though. Just trying to steal the green thing. He had to be a butt about this and just take it from me. So.
Do we have any pilots in the area?
Sergeant support is almost ready.
I punched everybody except the person. They're gonna try and kill me, I know. It's kind of the purpose.
Focus, plan, attack. Outnumber 2-1.
I just wanted to do that. Why is the license not verified? It's not. It's on my account. I literally got this yesterday. Or the day before. Whatever. Hold on. It closed in 15 minutes, but this is going to be my last match anyway. It's still kind of stupid that it's going to just close everything. I don't know why. It might be the internet. I don't know. But it shouldn't close everything. For that. I have offline games anymore. Wait. Oh, I forgot. That, like, going in the dome, if it's not your team, it'll kill you. I forgot about that. I totally forgot about that. I really wanted to do that. I'm so glad I was able to do that. That's on our team, okay. Shotgun, I think. I'm not really sure what he had. Titanfall. I forgot about that. I have a Titan. Oh, God. So much is happening right now. It's hard to keep track.
They have sinners, at least you're still alive.
That's how it works. So it's like a nuclear blast.
Get to the evac ship.
Oh snap! Oh snap! Ah! Ah! The pain! Ah! The pain! Ah! The pain! Pain, the pain, the pain, the pain. No, I'm gonna lose. Lose it. I made it! Yes, I made it! Okay, I made it, I made it, I made it. Last second. Last freaking second. Nice, okay. I'm just glad that I made it out of there for once. That's like the second time that I've done that ever. Okie dokie, I think I'm gonna end this here. Nothing really else that I can do. I mean, there is stuff that I can do, I just, like, I just record stuff all day. That was not what I meant to do. Okay, yeah, stop matchmaking. I will see you guys later. First off, make sure you like, subscribe, all that jazz if you feel like it, you don't have to. But I will definitely be doing more of this soon. I don't know if I'll be able to record that much next week, because that's when, like, my school starts back up, so, yay. That's when I have to go back and do actual stuff for once. It sucks, but, oh well. Nothing really too bad. I will see you guys later, though. Thanks for watching.